Some children aren't able to go door to door this year because they're in the hospital, but they still don't have to miss out on the fun. This afternoon, hospital staff at Vidant Medical Center dressed up in costumes and set up booths for the children to take their minds off of being a patient and get back to just being a kid. WNCT videographer Anthony Sherrod caught their reaction.
It's really hard with kids that have immune suppression to go out into the community and do trick-or-treating.
We wanted to do something that was interactive for the children as well, where they could get involved and play a game as well as be part of the experience.
We just love to see their faces and to see them smile.
Just being part of it when you see the children walk down through the hallway and their happy faces and get to interact with them, it's something that's very, very wonderful for us to be a part of.
Well, this is Super Justice, and he is every day trying to beat cancer, so we're all whole family of superheroes behind him.
This is awesome. This is really cool. All the football players being here is awesome. They're coming out for the kids. This is cool. All the prizes, all the gifts and stuff that they're just giving away. It's a really sweet thing. Like being in the hospital and stuff, I'm not around big groups of people, and it's nice to just like be in an environment where everybody's happy and just enjoying themselves.
It's really nice that we can have something like this that we can still enjoy and not risk his health.
I like how she said they're superheroes. But it seems like they're superheroes with or without the costumes, because
yes,
you have to have the whole family be involved. It's pretty cool.
It's so great that Vidant does this. I mean, they do different things throughout the year, but especially on Halloween, it's the epitome of what should be a celebratory time for a child. And in these instances, sometimes going through, you know, having different illnesses, being in the hospital, you can't celebrate as much, but today they let them.
And pretty cool that the football team was out there too. Definitely getting in on the fun. So.